So if you're like many of us watching what's happening in Washington and feeling sort of frustrated and you want to do something to contribute to improve the situation, what can you do? On an individual level, first, I think you should donate to your local food banks and food pantries, particularly those that are impacted by cuts to USDA funding. Many of the furloughed workers and workers going without pay are seeking resources at these food banks. They're seeing an increase in demand. So while that increase in demand is happening, these food banks and pantries are seeing fewer resources. So you can go out today, go to Webster, go to Dudley, go to Worcester, and donate to your local food bank. Make an impact in your local community now.